A thing of pride! And no more muggers.
Wow, street performers are getting good. This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
You look confused. Hi, Spider-Man.
Oops, sorry.
My kids love you.
Hi.
Love the suit. Seriously.
Did you web that backpack to my building? There was a complaint. They might take it away.
I'll see what's going on.
Are you hurt?
Those lunatics would kill someone driving like that.
You're endangering innocent lives. Don't make us use force.
He's on the road.
Well, at least you're not texting.
Is there not to send a backup? I'll take him.
Well, that's just rude. That's it, huh?
People, I always... I thought Spider-Man was a few geese short of a gaggle, but this confirms it. As if that atrocious white spider wasn't enough, I've had repeated sightings of him in a new outfit. Some sort of punk rock-inspired thing that makes sane people want to tear out their eyeballs with a rusty spoon. Now, I was around for the birth of punk rock, and I did not care for it then. It's a flagrant declaration of disrespect for authority, and if Spider-Man is going down that route... Oh, no, I just had a terrifying thought. What if this isn't the Spider-Man we know, but some sort of metal mohawk-wearing copycat? What if there's more than one? Jared, go to break. I need to lie down.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
grudges. Who knew? Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
It smells like the sewers, right? Spider-Man! I wasn't gonna buy nothing.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
This is a real fight! Bring it! If that fight's fair! Going right through us!
Income! And we're knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Gotta split before the cops get here. Never know how they'll react to me.